So this is truth number one. Here we go. According to the one of the largest, like, you know, he used to have a largest doctor of osteopathy clinic in Illinois. FDA does check food label. They only check to see whether or not the nutrition fact panel is present, not whether or not it is super accurate. So, you know, if it says PA, right? Now, if it's not P in there, that's a deceiving, right? So at least they check that portion, at least. Okay, looks healthy, right? But they don't know about how much percentage of chips is made from pea and how much percentage of actually this chip made from corn. FDA does not require foods to be laboratory tested for the nutrition content. So means this, it can be super, super wide range. It says this, no specific regulation for all natural. You know, it's so awesome that, like, you know, if something say, okay, natural, something free, oh, that's a good way to go, right? Yeah. I mean, some degree maybe yes, but some degree maybe not, because you need to see that, right? FDA do not look for the deceptive zero trans fat claims and the misleading made with real food statement. As long as it's, you can coming, you know, it's coming from the natural, or you can pronounce or things, it's okay. Vitamin water. Give me a vitamin? Is it good? Looks yellow. By the way, that's not the orange real yellow, but these are the synthetic vitamin. And the synthetic vitamin is so dangerous. I really don't want you to focus on number too much. As long as the ingredient is clean, awesome. Vast majority of the time, they use the synthetic vitamin and mineral. Why it's not good? It's not how much percentage you consume. It's all about how much you are absorbing and utilizing it. Sometimes not only we are not absorbing, but that non-absorbed nutrients can accumulate into the digestive wall. Or even these mineral or calcium sometimes accumulate into the blood vessel. And the order of ingredient is so important. You know, sometimes they know, oh yeah, quinoa chips. Ah, it's not the first ingredient. Quinoa is a little bit. Everything is corn. Sweet potato, boom, but it's not the first ingredient. Forget about it. Yeah, I mean, like, as soon as you see this, stay away. If your ingredient is way, way more than five or so, maybe you wanna, you know, stay away from that, unless it is a good, you know, ingredient.